Welcome back! For this video, I'll be teaching you on how to apply iOS emojis on different devices with the help of ZFONT, plus all new iOS 16 emojis like this. Thank you.